Some people say we reflect Melbourne's style of living. We're more in tune with the way people think. Others say we're more compassionate in our approach to news.
A Melbourne boy lost his struggle for life today.
Reporting sad news with sensitivity. Good news with a sense of joy. Only 7 Mighty News shares a commitment to keep you informed.
And if it means that we have to work a little harder to achieve that goal,
then it's something we're determined to do.
Nobody knows you like 7.